There's people in those cages.
May I speak with you? I'm honored. All mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserved to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Karja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here? Outside the embrace, alone.
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach.
We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
stocking up. Message from the past.
Apocalypse shit storm tour, day 3. Post 13, I broke in and vandalized this place. Me and that kid, I think his name was Star. It was my first arrest. A real banner day for the Mahdi family. What a messed up kid I was.
That'll help.
Pressure's lifting. Rain's here. Be a way to override even these things.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.